Soldiers from the Fox Company, 5 of the 158th, 12th Combat Aviation Brigade conducted airfield operations at the Miroslawiec Air Base in Poland. The soldiers are working as part of Operation Atlantic Resolve, an operation that is aimed to strengthen U.S. relationships with our NATO allies. American soldiers have been conducting training flights while using air traffic controllers from the Polish Army. This training allows the Polish and American soldiers a chance to see how things are different, yet the same, in day-to-day airfield operations. U.S. Army Air Traffic Controller Sergeant Nicholas Conway talked about some of the things he's learned so far.
Patience is one of the major things that we've learned here, and the abilities to work together, and that everybody has the same mission at the end of the day.
Sergeant Conway also talked about the training opportunity and his overall experience in Poland.
The most that they've helped us with is the ability to slow down, to understand, and to communicate on a more human-to-human level. They've been extremely receptive to us being here. They've been super excited to see all the aircraft operations. They've been really excited to have us here and our support.
From the Michigan National Guard, I'm Specialist John Brandenburg.